So there's a number of things that need to be true for herd immunity, this concept, to actually work. There needs to be equal mixing of vaccinated and unvaccinated people in the population. And we know that that's not the case. And that could be due to access, that could be due to vaccine hesitancy. We do know that vaccine hesitant individuals tend to kind of cluster together geographically. When we're talking about, you know, attaining a certain proportion of the population vaccinated, we need to realize that we're not even able to vaccinate children at this point in time. And it'll be probably a few more months before any vaccine is readily available for children. Herd immunity is such a theoretical concept. And when we're trying to anchor it in reality, there's all these other things. Those things can make it a bit more messy. Vaccine hesitancy is when people are rejecting a vaccine or when they are deciding to delay it, even when it is available. So first off, the people who've already been vaccinated are ones who are very eager. But there's probably a lot of people who would maybe be considered more of the fence sitters, who could be kind of pushed into getting a vaccine or pushed into not getting a vaccine. Developing messaging around this idea that the COVID-19 vaccine, it protects you and it protects those that you love, like your family, your community, your friends. Another thing that can be really helpful is to reach people, texting them, emailing them, and just saying, we have a vaccine available for you. We reserved a vaccine, reply to us, and we'll set up a time for you. That is really powerful messaging because, again, we do have vaccines for people. But if you specifically say this is a vaccine reserved for you, and studies have found that that has been significantly linked to higher uptake of the vaccine. I think that right now there's been a bit of a slowdown in the momentum in the uptake of the vaccine. Some of that can be tied to vaccine hesitancy, but some of it still is in this idea of convenience of access.